2013 Kayak Champion in the Hobby Stock class. Dana Neal leads him around, turns three. Robbie has his eyes on him. Drops the green flag, and they're off for the final points race of the season. Side by side, going into turns two, but the ball in the 32. Oh, we got a little, we got the 43 going around. Get it going before all the caution's coming out, so it's going to be a total restart, folks. Total restart. Dan Hill leads him around. Oh, he looks him over, drops the green flag, and they're off. 12-32 again. Squeezes in between the 11 and the 14. It's now between the 11 and the 14 and the 34. 34 makes the ball. 4-1 as he moves up. 21 is over. Oh, the 14 gets on the side of the 21, but they're able to maintain it. The 12 and the 32 get a little squeeze. The 42 gets by the 21. Royce Goetz is charging really hard to get up there. He's pulled up. Six spot.
Jamie Nichols, now he gets up into the ring, and he's going down.
things that caution you down with was on front. Royce has reached the third floor. He goes right around the corner. All we got here. Now he's up in the middle between the 21-14 and the 23. The 78 are still challenging each other for their first move. Well, one side by side going in turns four. The 21 moving up R2. The 21 is the 23. The 1. The 23 takes on the third though. We have 3 wide going down the back stretch. And the trailer goes down the back stretch into the middle of the floor. All these stretches out in front, moves away from the back. Royce Goetz is going to make his way out of the car.
Look at that, that big flag.
The number 78, Royce Goetz. Track champion. Yeah, he worked really hard. He had a couple moments throughout the season, but he worked really hard. He earned this track championship. One more time, the 78.
How's the race
work?
How's the race
work? Number 78, Royce Goetz.
that's how you win.
No,